Alright. We're gonna continue Pokemon Emerald Journey. I believe I just beat the gym. Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna make our way through Verdant Turf. And also make our way to back to Rustboro to get the XP share. Also, I can head north afterwards. Gonna give Rock Smash to Zigzagoon. Here's the breeding center, which I'll probably use for making more Pokemon for Battle Frontier or whatever. So that's gonna happen a lot off stream, because I don't want to do the training on stream. I kind of want to skip all these battles until I get the XP share. I mean, I can hit them on the way back. Of course, that's not happening. Wally. Got a great ball? Cool. She's not gonna let me through. Yep, didn't think so. She has six Pokemon too. Super effective. A little more bulky, but by not much. Meryl. Three more levels and I'm pretty sure he learns Leaf Blade, which will make my life much easier. Alright, nothing special about that. I should get repels. There was a battle here? Didn't know that. Train a little bit before I go over there. All right. A Machop. Okay. So we're going to continue on now that that trainer battle is over. I believe that's strength. Cool, a repeat ball, even though I won't need it. And the repel's still active, so it's all good. Alright, so we're getting the XP share. Now we can start training really hard Pokemon. We'll give it to Magikarp for now. Now we can start really training. Forgot the repel. Cool. Now I can really train Pokemon. All right. I need a potion. Place have a store. It does, but go heal Pokemon first. I'll go grab some potions too. Aralts. Pursuit. I want to do a double battle in this, because it's easier to train. Alright. Helps me get through all these trainers too, easily. That made things easier. Sort of. Sweet scent. I didn't want to nickname him. Boom. New one. Give me a new one. Nope. No, it's not ish. That I can do. Almost killed it. Dot. Boy, those are one percenters in this game. I think I'm gonna skip that. Another one with six Pokemon. Heck, God, we're almost done with this fight. It's just, it's slow when trainers like regular trainers just have six Pokemon. It's just so boring in a way, just fighting him. Cause you know you can't, you won't lose, it's just tedious. Zigzagoon and Makuhita. Alright. That. Finally got through all the trainers. We'll switch you two, since I have until level 30 to use you. Well, that's convenient. I'm gonna heal because I don't want to run back there. Easy. Super easy. I'll come back to the Windstraight family later. I want to catch Pokemon. Only two more levels. Then I don't have to deal with Magikarp anymore. It's Numel. I like Numel. Well, I like Camerupt. Like, if I didn't have Blaziken at the time, Numel would have been my fire type. take on the Windstrip family for that free XP. That's one down. If it wasn't for the Ornberry, Roselia would have went down. So many Pokemon. I gotta beat up an old lady. Thank you. Wow, he nailed it. One more level. Macho bracelet. Macho brace. It tells me things I already know. These guys are like a part of a daily event. No. Down goes Larry. This one, Lombre? No. All right. I think I have to go to Fall Harbor first. I think. Stalling out turns. Defeated. Easy. All right, finally. Magikarp's evolving. Done with Gyarados. Whoops. Okay. Already have a Numel. Don't have a copy. Alright. I already have a coughing. I just caught one. Need a Torkoal and a Slugma. And Machop, I think. There's a lot in here I don't have. Come on. There's Torkoal. He's only good in later generations. About time. I'm gonna have to let him die. Use that rest area thing. Nope. I'll skip the Grimer, because it's 2%, but I'll stay for the Machop and Slugma. I'm okay with Combusken going out for now. Because I'm pretty sure I'm nearby a rest stop area. Plus, I didn't want to use another Petraberry. Thank you. I'll give it a few more tries and then I'll continue on. Well, there's the Machop. Another trade Pokemon. I'll give it two more chances for Slugma to show up. Raspberry and Petcherberries. She didn't look that way. About time. Staring off in the grass while the other guy and I are battling it. Oh boy. He essentially just got back everything. I think he evolves at 18. Now hold me. This will probably take a while, sort of. Whale Mirror was pretty cool. Whale Lord, not so much. This is the base making. Secret power. Here is a good rest, or is a rest stop place. They heal your Pokemon. Always convenient. Berries. Thank you. super potion. Lame. Dude, that's outside of battle. There's a glitch with Pokemon Home where you can't bring Spinda in there because of how many there are. There's a glitch with Spinda on Pokemon Home. Probably because it has like 100 plus different forms. At least there's Slugma down here. And Skarmory. One more tackle should do it. Come on, just stay in the ball. Thing is being difficult on purpose. Thank you. Just gonna use Pokeballs. Finally. There we go. Oh great, poison effects. Gonna have to walk back to that rest stop area. There's three of them. Thank you.
Lower my accuracy even more, huh? Am I even capable of getting out? I am. Super repel. I always hated the screen effect. Lugma? Nope. Another Spindo. Get out of here, mud sport. Nope. Lugma? I think three more levels for Ralts. Two Spindas.
Alright. Ninja Boy Lao. Oh, at least, okay, no poison. Boy, I didn't see that one coming. Almost there. Lugma. Nope. Slugma. Lugma. There we go. Auron. Okay. Didn't think they were trainers over here.
Oh, I should probably switch. Whoa. Alright. That swallow was tougher than I thought.
Should probably heal. Just a Meryl. Peek out. Free chip damage for you. Didn't even know he knew Earthquake. Oh, he's dead. This is where Dig is. Oh, never mind. Oh, this is where Dig is. Just talked to the wrong person. All right. probably put that Gyarados in the PC. Along with everything else that doesn't evolve. Oh yeah, it's Lynette. He manages the PCs here. In the Hoenn region. Okay. Binda, no evolve. Skarmory, no evolve. Torkoal, no evolve. Okay. Everything else can evolve. Oh, nope. No evolve, Illumise. Everything else evolves. That's good. Go to the cave over here so I can. Oh, cool. Got Roar. Gotta go to the cave over here to talk to the professor or the scientist. So that way we can progress through the story. Fight Team Magma, I believe. Cool. Electricity. Weakened. Even though these Pokemon can't use it. Fisherman guy. Energy powder. Oh, Magikarp. Magikarp. Actually, no, I'll just keep in him. Keep him in. Is going to be destroyed in about 10 seconds. Trying to get the starters at level 30 before they disobey me. Of course I miss. Swablu. Okay. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to put you there. This is Lynette, who's in charge of the Pokeball system in Hoenn. Trying to find more Pokemon. Already have Lotad. I need Sviper. Maybe should just continue going. Oh, he's still a Ralts. Maybe level 20? Carbos. And then a trainer. Ugh. I mean, I did run into him on purpose, but still. Thank God they don't have the updated sturdy ability. It's a Kindler. This should be easy. Operative word should be. Thank you. There you go. I think this should probably put Ralts into evolving range. There we go. That should be one shot. There we go. There it is. What? Ralts is evolving. All right. I'm gonna switch the XP share. To you. So you can evolve sooner. Almost. Take it out. Wants to know bulk up. No. All right, we're there. This should have Soul Rock or Lunatone. Zubat. Dang.
Come on, Soul Rock, show yourself. That way I can catch you and move on. There it is. Alright, hopefully that will catch it. Nope, why would it? It's been a long journey up here. There you go. Thank you. Alright. Team Magma.
And Team Aqua. No battle. Cool. What do you mean I can't use that here? Alright, now can I use it? Oh. Andy. Store. Grab super repels, or repels in general. Alright. Make our way to Mount Chimney. There we go. I may need to take like 5-minute break just to use the bathroom and get something to eat. I'll probably do that in the middle of one of these battles. Alright. There's a fight going on up here. Oh, I should probably potion. Forgot to heal while I was over there. Two grunts. There we go. I believe this is Tabitha. Or Tabahita. No, Tabitha. Numel. There we go. All right, switch back to Marsh Stomp. We'll stay in for this one. I don't have an electric move or a rock type move right now. It'll probably be crucial later. So what their goal, Team Magma goal is to dry up the water, like dry up the sea for the good of the environment, or what they think is the good for the good of the environment. And Ock was trying to flood the world for the good of the environment or whatever. Which I would agree with him if I wasn't seasick. I missed the double kick. I'm going to this time. Come on. There we go. Camera up. The cool Owen Pokemon that I liked. It's too bad the love that he got didn't last long. Like, they gave him a Mega, but then we moved on from Megas. That was a crit. Well, go as far as you can, Marsh Stomp. Okay. No. All right. I'm cool with leaving Marsh Stomp dead, so that way I don't accidentally give him experience. Mainly because I still need him to help me destroy the fire type gym. I'm okay with Combusken going to 30 right now. I also need Grovyle to learn Leaf Blade. That way I can not have to use absorb anymore. I'll have a strong power, strong grass type move. Have Numel. I think the only thing I need out of this patch of grass is Spoink. I know Machops are here. See? There we are. Blink. Awesome. I think that's where the magma hideout is for Emerald. Uh-oh. Roar was so much more annoying in previous games. Oh my god. Dang it. There we go. XP was cut because of that. I don't really care if you learn a move, I'm not gonna use you. I think when I get to Lavridge, I'll take like a 5-minute break. No, spore moves shouldn't work on grass types, but okay, whatever. I probably won't. Machine Magnemite. I wonder if Oddish is gonna evolve. Almost. No, I missed. Need to switch. Ugh, I don't care. There's people giving me their number. Alright, here we are, Lava Ridge Town. I do get a Pokemon egg here, which will have a Why Not in it. Thank you. The Soul Rock could stay. Should be fine, I think. Oh wait, I should put one in the box to grab the egg. That always so loud. Sound effects. It was. They were always loud, I guess. Let's grab the Pokemon egg. I'm not gonna leave it in the party yet. Flame body. Maybe I should train him next or something. Oh, I should probably put another Pokemon in. Alright, I'm gonna take like a little 5 minute break, or probably even shorter than 5 minutes, really. Like three. So I'll be back and I'm gonna go use the bathroom and then get food or something. So I'll be right back. Alright. I am back. Probably wasn't that long. Alright. So let's go hit the gym. Did I heal? I did. I need Marsh Stomp before he goes, before he goes AWOL on me. Need him to battle for me. Plugma and Numel. Easy. A mandatory double battle. Colin Gerard. Or Gerald. I thought it would do it after I've completed the move. Which is XP at? Try that. We'll have Combustion go as far as he can. Double kick. Alright. That's down. Oh, 21. That's good. Now I don't have to deal with Oddish. I believe Shroomish evolves at level 18. There we go. Alright, save, because that's a lot of progress. All right, that's one down. I think she's gonna potion here. Which I'm okay with, because I can just hit again with the double kick. All right, that's two down. This is bulky. Alright, it's finally down. Alright, Marstomp is gonna pretty much finish the fight. Alright, one more. Oh my god. Sunny day. Doing a lot. Sacrifices must be made. I can't hit it with Sunny Day out. That's killing me. I'm hoping it just stalls out Sunny Day. Well, there is another move I can hit it with. Oh, so close. No. Again. Oh man. All right, need you to hit it hard. Come on, Marstomp. Thank God. There we go. Gym number 4 down. All right. All right. Now I don't have to worry about disobeying Pokemon. May. Go goggles. Box where I could still evolve them, but can't at the moment. We'll bring Taillow, because I think in the future I'm going to need to learn how to fly. What TMs do I have? I don't want to get rid of Dig. Shockwave, Rock Tomb. Don't want to give Sceptile any. Don't want to give him any HM moves. Nugget. All right. And Stardust. A bow toy. Okay. That's messed up. Come on. Don't explode this time. Yay, there we go. That was the 10% one, too. Well, actually, Ball Toy was 24. Trap Pinch, my boy. He got me a couple of two symbols at the Battle Frontier. Cacnea is the rare one in this game. That's not cool. It's Sandshrew. All right, catch it. They hid the fossils in a Mirage Tower in this game, which I think spawns rarely. And then once you get the fossils, it doesn't spawn anymore. You know what? That's okay. Critical hit. And HP gain went all the way, almost all the way up. Next gym is Norman, my in-game dad. So, I kind of want to train a little bit. And catch Pokemon. And I'm so close to Leaf Blade. Finally. Absorb. Ugh. All I need is to get to level up to so I can learn Leaf Blade. Then I'll be set for a while. I didn't even get Mega Drain. Still got stuck with Absorb. This guy. Thinking he's a superhero when he puts on the Go Goggles. I should be able to level up from this fight, or this battle. Wait, still alive. How did it miss? Oh my god. Thank you. Alright. They're done. They're over with. Time to start destroying. See what I mean? That's going straight to into Leaf Blade. Okay. I think there's more trainers in here. And still need a Cacnea. Rune Maniac. How'd I miss? Ow. It should kill him. It did. Cool. Cacnea? Nope. I was hoping for a Cacnea. Gotta be the sand that's making me miss. I need to heal. Like, real bad, I guess. Yes. Wow. Alright. I need to get the fudge out of here. God. I need to heal. I can't keep taking paralyzed damage like that. I'll take care of the rest of the trainers when I get back from Pokemon Center. There we go. Oh, probably get a bike. Obviously the mock bike. Oh, Mirage Tower. And there's only two Pokemon in here. And I already have them both. Alright, I ought to use a repel because I already have both Pokemon that were in here. Good. I know how this works. It just... my timing is just bad. There we go. Root fossil. I want the claw fossil. I'll trade the root fossil in at some point, or I mean the Pokemon that's with it. I thought this was cool. Thought that was a cool little animation. When I go to Devoncorp for the fossil, which is on the way back to Petalburg, I can restore it. I do like Armol though. Wish his moveset was better, but oh well. Oh my god, fake out. So, I think it's a move that's not meant for main game stuff. Like, trainers shouldn't be allowed to have it. This is where the Reggie is, so we won't get to that. Alright. I think this is the last trainer in this area. Thank you. Yeah. I have all three in actually in this one. Potion. That's all. Well, okay. What was it? Okay, I think I defeated everything up in the north. How'd you manage that? Yeah, I have all three Gen 3 GBA games, so I traded them in just mainly for the Pokedex reasons, but I could use them for elemental coverage. Okay. I mean, I gotta trade in stuff that's not in Emerald in order for me to complete it, or at least go as far as I can with the Pokedex. Repel. Yep. Currently training him. Trying to... I'm like XP farming or XP share farming with these battles since some of my Pokemon were over leveled. Alright, I need to make space in my party for the fossil Pokemon. Since I'm here. Okay. Let's get the fossil Pokemon. This guy? Which guy was it? It might actually be like the downstairs guys. Nope. What was it? You know, it might have been the guy at Fall Arbor. Think about it. Might as well just grab another Pokemon. Yeah, I just don't remember which scientist dude was it. Alright, I'm gonna try to battle everything in this gym, just for the XP. Oh boy. Maybe I should have trained a little bit more. All my Pokemon are weak to flying, I'm just now learning. Maybe I shouldn't have challenged the gym so early. Wing attack is all it knows, apparently. Alright, gonna leave and come back later. Maybe do some off-stream training. Let's actually see if we can get that fossil, though. I swear it was in there. Whoops. Oh, I didn't check him. Oh, it's him. Okay. The guy in the back that you can barely see. Alright. I'm pretty sure I waited long enough. Got Anorith. He would have been good for a Nuzlocke. Preventing crits from happening to him. That's the only thing that's killing me. Those don't even come out that fast. Last time I ordered a Little Caesars Hot and Ready, it had like 3 pizzas ready, and it still took me like 20 minutes to get it. I was like, that's not a hot and ready, that's just a ready. Okay. Should probably just train off stream or something. At least get them to like, I don't know, like 35-ish or something. And maybe catch Pokemon that have like the single digit percent of catching. Pizzas in the back are the regular $6 ones, I think. Or just cheese and no one wants. No, like, I wanted a pepperoni one. And they had 3 pepperonis on the rack. Still took me like 20 minutes to get. It wasn't a hot and ready, it was just a ready pizza. I need to see the map. Oh, maybe there's trainers on the back end that. I can't surf yet. Maybe I ought to train off stream or something. Catch the 1%ers in the certain areas like Petalburg, get Blackoth or Cacnea in the desert. Anyway, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I think a training montage would be too boring on stream. So, I'll save it. Alright, I'm going to end the stream now. Enjoy this new outro.